Okay, I am streaming as well. For a moment, I had a bit of a panic attack. I'm gonna put that sound for a moment. Twitch. There we go. Don't you know the reason behind no viewers laughing?
Really? Really? That's what you really want to know?
It's so too sad to watch.
It's a really good game though. Really good game.
And welcome, Penguin.
Phone's going rampart, yeah.
Interesting. Just more. Yes, it is. Thank you. Welcome to your own stream as well.
Oh, Kappa. Thanks very much.
Camera's fine where it is. I just need to sit more this side. Just making sure everything's set up here, Penguin. Don't worry. Won't ya? Alrighty. My word. Would help if I could spell them. Alright. Penguin, you're the only one spamming chat. I don't know whether I'm happy or sad about it. Oh, snap! I've got 800 total views on my Twitch chat. Skunksy is also there. Banana is also there. Welcome, welcome. Thanks very much. Alright. I'm more or less on time, right? Penguin always noticed, right? I really don't think that Life is Strange thing should be there. Oh, lol, Jesus! Welcome, man. Alright, let me just edit something here. I should actually move this one, the game client, to there. Seems better fitting there. Yep. Seems a lot better fitting there. Alright. Gonna continue back where we left off. Protein shake. Good for you. Oh, Lord Jesus swinging his sword around like he owns the place. Give me one more second. Oh, sneaky, sneaky. Seriously, stop sending me messages, sneaky! Alright, give me, I need to just change something in chat. Unfollow, unsub, report. Damn, Jesus, I am sneaky. Oh Jesus, no layers of fear. No, not yet. Soon. Soon there will be a layers of fear. when Fennec decides to buy it for me. I'll stream it.
Alright, guys.
We're gonna continue where we left off, Life is Strange episode 1. Going straight into episode 2 now. Yeah, there will be a laser fear stream. Yeah, Fennec. Alright. I need to now change my view.
Something wrong. Talk to me.
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
Hey!
Hey, Sonia, welcome. Glad you could join. Same to Fennec. Alright guys, so here we go. Alright. Okay, so again, just to quickly sum up everything that happened in episode 1, playing as Max, you all of a sudden realize you can manipulate time, like rewind. All like, you know, incidental thing because of somebody being shot in the bathroom, which was completely unexpected. Let me just snooze my alarm there. So yeah, and you're pretty much continuing. A big thing is that in her visions that she's seeing this huge tornado that's going toward the town on Friday. And if I'm not mistaken, I think this day is now Tuesday. Ah, Sonia hanging fox. So cute. Fennec also hearts. Have we anything? Alright, let me just also, I forgot to just sort out something. There we go, I can see my chat again.
Oh, whoops. Forgot somebody was in the shower. Alright, well, let's leave the showers. Gotta go and get dressed. Jesus, do up a bit backwards.
No fucking way. This is not why I came to Blackwell. And I still have to clean all this crap up after I find Kate's book.
You see, the people like that need to get shot.
Of course she just spilled soda on Kate's book. Better fix this fast. Kate needs the book, and I don't want to add to her list of problems.
Let's just rewind time.
Be gone, foul soft drink.
Be gone, foul soft drink.
You're mine.
Hey, Nils is here. Welcome. Thanks for popping by. Alright. So we've just done that. I don't think there's anything else we can do. We can maybe just tidy up quick. Hearthstone new adventure? Yep, that's correct.
Ta-da.
New Hearthstone adventure.
I do love a clean room. Very zen. Except for that bullshit graffiti.
Oh well. I suppose we need to get changed.
Maybe I'll just put on a shirt and jeans. Hey, Einstein had the same exact suit for every day of the week. And he couldn't even rewind time.
Logic is real. Alright.
Now I can finally take this back to Kate before I'm late. As if I have... Kate? You in there?
Yes, I'm here. Come in, Max.
Wow. Her room is so dark.
Oh, shit. Now I'm getting anonymous threats? It never ends. This has to be from Nathan. Kate's art is perfect for a children's book.
Another owl or not?
It's so fun and colorful and positive.
Can you pitch the game? I'm not familiar with it. Alright, Nils, basically, alright. Let me just go back, quickly reply to a message. But, to basically explain it, you're playing Max, and she has found out that she can actually rewind time. Just incidentally by being in a bathroom, basically right the wrong place at the right time, right, if you want to look at it like that. And then she realizes, oh my word, she can rewind time. But obviously the game is also based about a whole bunch of decisions. You meet up with your best friend Chloe that you haven't seen for six months or something like that, or 5 years or whatever the case is, but you haven't seen her in a really long time. And yeah, and the story just, you know, basically rolls on from there. Eventually, at the end of episode 1, which we finished yesterday, you explain a lot about, you know, the things that you're going through, what is actually happening. You tell her, basically, look, I can rewind time. I'm not going to be lying to you. It's just really, you know, taken aback. So, yeah, that's pretty much. Is there anything else that you really want to know? Yeah, it's basically episode of point and click. Not quite point and click like Walking Dead, but yeah. Pony half confirmed. Botter. Really, Gas? Oh, we already checked the painting.
Perfect for a children's. Why does she cover up the mirror? She can't look at herself?
Oh my word, it's a postcard.
Kate really has a doting father.
And the light shines in darkness, and the darkness can be John 1:5. You always be. Hugs and love.
I had no idea that Kate ever hung out with Alyssa and Stella.
Mother love. Alright, so yeah. Hello, word. It's a rabbit. Lily is still waking up, isn't it? Like midday for you, Lily?
That's a lot of tears. She's going to go through boxes.
Alright, let's have a look at this letter.
Ouch. She left out Ham Nation.
No spirit or devil could have prepared me for it. Like a Jezebel, you've released your heart's image before God's eyes. I will pray for you. Wow. That is very rude. Lily never ignored. I did say welcome. I think. So, yeah. Alright, so let's go have a look.
This must be Kate's H.R. Geiger period.
That's also very creepy. Whole bunch of clothes, leaflet.
Maybe Kate has a split personality. Church girl by day, party monster by night.
I don't really think.
Kate even makes notes in her Bible. My parents never once took me to church. I had nothing to rebel against. I don't know what to believe.
Boom, boom, boom. Welcome. I don't sleep in a while. So she's any of you, I think. She on stream when I went to work? Yeah, Sonia, she was on stream. It was pretty nice popping in there, besides my potato internet. Come to me when you're weary and burdened, and I'll give you a rest, okay? When justice is done, it brings joy to the righteous, but terror to the evildoers. Proverbs 21:15. That's Matthew 11, verse 28. Alright. Ooh, there's a photo.
Damn, it's the All-American Zombie Family.
I thought the potato thing was cute. If you guys dating some... You're dating some with pigeons. Wait, what? I don't think I really want to see that. That just sounds creepy.
Kate used to play the violin every morning. She stopped last week.
That's real sad. I think we've found enough in here. Yeah, I think. Oh, here's another photo.
Almost forgot what Kate looks like when she smiles.
That is so sad. Let's speak to her.
It's funny what's happening. Hey, Kate, I brought your book.
Max, why did you step in between David and me yesterday?
Sure. I hate bullies.
I hate bullies. David Madsen should know better.
I was hoping he would. But it's nice to see that you care about me.
Kate, I actually do care. So, what's the story with you and David?
Well, he's a total paranoid ass. He thinks I'm part of the Vortex Club. Yeah, right.
Let's find out why.
Why does he think that?
Because he saw the video. You know how humiliating this is for me?
I know this sucks, Kate, but... Tell me about the video and maybe I can help.
Basically, I went to one Vortex Club party.
What are the sounds in the background?
And ended up making
it's called having
people.
Other people here in the lounge that haven't turned TV off or anything like that. That's what it is, Fennec.
That's awful. So, how did that happen?
It's a long story. I'm still trying to sort it all out.
You have to tell me more than that. What happened at the party? Did you drink?
I swear to God, I had one sip of red wine, and then I drank water.
Not enough to get wasted, is it?
I don't get wasted.
People, lounge. Yeah, Fennec.
And I don't end up on a viral video, okay?
Did somebody drug you?
I remember getting sick and dizzy.
Go on.
Then Nathan Prescott said he would take
me to the
hospital.
Yeah, guys, it is a TV. Yes, I am in the lounge. How sick was she?
How sick were you?
Sick enough to need a doctor. I thought I was dying, Max.
So, Nathan didn't take you to the ER?
All I recall is driving for a long time. And I woke up in a room. I thought it was a hospital because it was so white and bright. gone.
Yeah, living room for your Americans.
Somebody was talking to me in a soft voice. I thought it was a doctor until I heard Nathan and felt a sharp sting in my neck. And
I'm just on a pirate ship, really? Because I'm South African?
And? That's all I remember. I don't know what happened.
Nightclub to you. You must have really poor nightclubs if you think the sound of my lounge is, you know, well, a nightclub.
So, who took the video of you at the party?
I have no idea. Probably Victoria. She was there being her mean self.
Jesus, Kate. I'm sorry. This is serious shit.
How do I get a viral video taken down? I know it's already spreading. What if my church sees that? I need to know what to do.
Kate?
I think the sound of the lounge better than the living room.
I'll check back later, okay?
Hey, guys. Fennec, if you spammed any more Kappas, thanks, I think you would actually become Kappa. Let's place the book back.
So, Max, can I ask you a question? And please be honest.
Absolutely, Kate. Anything.
I need to find out if Nathan Prescott helped me or hurt me after that party.
Really, Kappa 123?
Can I go to the police?
Do you think she could go to the police? I shouldn't think she should go to the police, considering the fact that she doesn't really have any evidence at all. Maybe a parrot, really, guys? I am allergic to Ming-Ri. Oh, Nils. Alright, we're gonna actually look for proof.
If
I feel like it's a better option.
They won't believe you. You're on video grabbing at all those guys, and they'll use that against you. Bad.
But I know I was drugged.
That's what you have to prove.
Gucci banana. Doesn't quite work
here. I'm just
telling you
how to call the school and look at this. The video doesn't exactly back you up.
You make me feel so hopeless.
No, Kate. I just don't want you to get hurt anymore.
That seems impossible at this point. So that's your answer?
I think we should wait. There are other things going on that might help you.
But not right now. So I can walk down the halls with people calling me a viral slut. Thanks, Max.
Wow. Hey, Creepy's here. Welcome.
Good job, Dr. Max. She didn't like what I had to say, but we need more proof of what happened.
Yeah, I agree. It's a postcard, yeah.
Kate really has a doting father.
Alright, let's leave the room. Bonjour, Madame Philippe. Wow. Since when did we start speaking French here? English, you know, chat needs to be English or German only, please, Kappa. Ooh, do well, see you there. Yay, breakfast, no emoji. Torture the rabbit right now. Wait, what? That is cruel. I actually think somebody needs to time you out for saying something like that, because that is disgusting. Why would you want to hurt a rabbit? Considering. Hey, it's Dana.
Oh, yeah.
I am really sorry to break it to you, but you are definitely adopted, Kappa.
Jesus, thanks very much for the $2. And, yeah, my dad's always said I'm adopted, so... I think you're pretty much on the nose there, but unfortunately I knew this before you did, so Kappa.
Hi,
speak to Dana.
How are you?
Much better than yesterday. I'm glad we talked.
Okay, Fennec, let's not speak German, please.
Are you? I'm not trying to get into your business.
You're almost.
Was there too white for that? What do you mean by that?
You knew everything anyway. By the way, the best and biggest news of the day is that Trevor asked me to the Halloween shindig.
That's awesome, Dana.
Okay, let's please not speak any Japanese or German. Let's just try to keep it English or Afrikaans.
You should go with us. Borrow one of my outfits and come as a cute geek couple with your bitch Warren.
I'm not big on cosplay.
Don't let life pass you by, Max. So, are you coming to the party or not?
Cosplay.
Why the fuck not? If I hate it, I can always go back to my room.
That's the spirit, Max. After this, you'll be ready for a raid.
It does sound like fun. Now I have to go contemplate my party future.
I looked it up. Oh, banana. Pisang. Is that what you wanted to hear? Pisang.
I can't even imagine what life would be like being a cheerleader. Dramatic, I guess.
Alright. That's enough exploring here. Oh, we can speak to Brooke.
Oh, hi, Max.
Did you see the freak snowfall yesterday?
I was riveted by that weird
Okay, can we please
yesterday.
Stop with the German? Or the old Dutch or Jap, at least, please?
Since I'm a science nerd, I was wondering if you could explain it.
I'm serious. Even meteorologists can't explain that snow. I bet Warren can. Did you talk to him yet?
I will later.
Lucky you. I'm sure he'll track you down, Max. I'll see you around.
Sorry, guys. All right. Why are you saying sorry? Any for you, my penguin bro? Oh, yeah. All right, we can leave this place now, right? I think. Yeah, we can leave the girls' dormitories. I don't think we need to stick around here. Not anymore, at least. White Carlos, Death by Gandhi, welcome. It's about time you showed up. People have been worried that you've been, like, you know, you were in jail and didn't get parole. Oh, hello, Samuel. Okay, did we speak to her? Nah. We don't need to speak to her. It's not important.
Max! Get over here!
Warren.
Yeah, it's
what
Warren.
Oh, nothing. Waiting for a call? I mean, I already took the call.
Yeah, Death by Gundy is the, is the, White Carlos.
Life hacking coming. Never ask a short person for a high five. They will feel offended. Ask for a low five, that's more appropriate.
Jesus, what on earth? Thanks for the $2, man. Yeah, that is afternoon, a good news. Hey, guys. We need to get Baby Rage in here. Somebody go tell Baby Rage that White Carlos is in Twitch chat.
By the way, thank you for stepping in. You are pretty badass, Warren. I owe you.
Oh, yes, you do. I got knocked on my ass by that dick. I'm some personal superhero.
You're a real everyday hero. You stood up to a bully, and it was awesome.
Even though you left me with said bully and ran off with that girl, she's pretty punk rock. How do you know her?
You're not gonna ask the good news, Penguin, is it? Actually, I do want to know the good news, Gandhi. What is the said good news, oh White Carlos? Please share it with us.
Just a pirate I used to know.
I bet you were glad to see her blast up in that truck like a rock star. Which begs the question, why is Nathan Prescott getting psycho on you?
He's dangerous. I don't want him to get involved.
Yeah.
You got me there, but lay low. Nathan.
Here go buy a new lock pad for the Twite Carlos. It seems he has escaped.
Jesus, again. I will need to go buy another padlock, a stronger one for Gandhi, considering his escape. But thanks so much again. Much appreciated. But again, guys, somebody go grab Baby Rage in our Discord. Tell her that White Carlos is here.
tag the hell out of her. Jesus, it's gonna be making snow angels and shit soon. Wait, what? I went up to the mountain because we bought a giant plot. Went to survey the ground because I'm building a holiday log cabin. Gonna be making snow angels and shit soon. What can all be false? Nils, what's a white cardus? It's not so much of what a white cardus is, it's more as to experience white cardus.
Prescott is going to get his cardus soon.
You're fucking weak. Like that bizarro snowfall yesterday? Speaking of dystopia, that drive-in is having a 70s Planet of the Apes marathon. Let's go ape!
Yeah, let's go ape.
Yes, that's exactly what I mean. I love those old-school ape films.
Well, that was easier than I thought. Cool, I'll text you the info.
Sweet. Let's go take the bus. So much better. Yes, it's no longer a Soviet cam. And yeah, White Carlos is here, in case you didn't know.
David talking to Nathan cannot be a good thing. This has something to do with Kate. Or Rachel.
Dance game? So yeah, Gandhi, seriously, so what, did you guys buy a plot of land?
Yeah. Sorry, I heard White Carlos say no lock will hold him, prove him wrong.
Apparently with all of these donations, I need to go and buy like one giant strong padlock for you, Gandhi. Thanks again, Jesus, you really don't have to, but it's much appreciated. You don't even know White Carlos. Tell Baby Rage that White Carlos is here. Yeah, Elon Cheese does have too much money to be throwing around. But just remember, he just bought himself a new keyboard now. So, he's obviously balling. Oh, wow. Alright, so... Wait, are you guys seriously building a resort out there? That's gonna be pretty sick, man. Can you imagine the number of parties that we can have out that way? Wallet to compensate. Alright, well that's unfortunate, she's gonna miss, but at least the VOD has Death by Gandhi, so she'll be pretty excited to see that he popped in. Who is White Carlos? White Carlos is the person that used to peddle powering up my internet and my PC back in my old place where I actually live.
Don't try to take it.
So yeah.
It's mine.
So that's him. Everybody knows it. Maybe he came to say goodnight. You didn't come to say goodnight.
Talk about going back in time. The diner looks exactly the same.
Old guy. A woman. Baby Rage? Do you see who's there? Say hello to your friend. Wow, check out this RV. Hey, this RV, this is very much an American thing, yeah. Penguins and AKA Penguins, ex-roommate AKA used to pedal bike to keep Penguins internet going. Oh wow.
There was something creepy about that guy and his dog. Good morning.
I speak to the creep.
To catch some serious fish.
I wish, young gal. Arcadia Bay just isn't
I don't even remember how it happened.
Town I grew up in.
Hero Mingri. I am ready to Ming-Ree. I'm ready to Ming-Ree. I'm ready to Ming-Ree.
Has the town changed much?
By Neptune's beard, it has. Seems like a lifetime All right. ago when I was...
Val, have a good one.
You did pretty good to have lasted this long.
Oh, the fish used to jump onto my boat until the Prescotts and their finance fiends snapped up harbor.
Fuck spam.
The Prescotts have a lot of power.
They might rename the town Prescott Bay, if that tells you much.
Do you know them?
Do good for my work.
So do you know,
I know them through their bad.
Well, what is Chaz doing? Is he still busy?
I hear the fish calling
like, you know.
Bali High.
Yeah.
Never forget that old fishermen never die.
She's falling asleep in his bed watching series.
I'd love to learn more, but I have to get going. Happy fishing out there.
Baby Ridge, thanks very much for popping in. It's really much appreciated. Alright, let's go into the diner.
Sorry, Don T. Have too much money. Just heard that Bungle over donated my amount. Not on my watch. It's broken now, by the way. Gotta buy a new watch. Feels bad, man.
Jesus. So you're just trying to overtake Bungle. That's it, right? Thanks so much again for the $2, dude. But really, you need to. Yeah. Chaz is working late at the office. An idiot plugged his phone into it and gave all the pieces of virus. Wow. Good job, whoever that was. I think you need to blame the new guy, Davin. I think just blame him.
Well, breakfast and the sound of clanging silverware makes me feel 13 again.
Weird lady.
Hello there to you. Such a beautiful day, eh? Oh yeah, it's gonna be a super day. Enjoy your breakfast, eh?
Hey. Hey. Oh my word, banana spamming. Is it dude? You can ignore him. Ooh.
Hello, officer.
Hi, young lady. You look a little lost.
On a quick scan.
Just hungry and thinking about what to eat.
Now that is a real problem at the two.
Kappa one. Two, Joyce's three.
Pumpkin pie or grilled mac and cheese.
So you know Chloe?
Denied, Fox.
Chloe down at the station. Poor Joyce. Just heard that Chloe even had a pot dealer.
That's not good.
Oh no, Jesus.
Anyway, that bacon sure smells good.
Is she a friend of yours?
Sorry, guys, just typing your message. All right. Ooh, the fish. Wait, what? I know her.
I know her.
Then you know she's a handful.
She can be.
She can be, but she can also be a good friend who shows up when you need her.
Sounds like you're a good friend.
Apparently, I wish you PayPal says, oh Lord Jesus is a verified buyer. That just makes it sound so suspicious.
I know her delicious grub. Everybody at the station comes here.
I don't even need to leave my chair. See, Gundy, the thing is, though, I've got wheels, so I can actually still roll away to the kitchen. You see, that's the problem.
I guess you're friends with
Which is pretty awesome. I mean, I go and get my shake and everything.
We know each other. Why do you ask?
I'm a what? He has a reputation.
He kinda has a reputation at Blackwell.
I have respect for David. He served his country. He found his calling at Blackwell. At the station, we're happy David is exactly where he is.
And too much pressure to yell. Exactly.
I don't have to go now. Enjoy your breakfast.
By the way, one thing I can tell you for certain.
Oh, Gandhi, are you going to be in East London this weekend? Because if so, people are wanting a return of Death by Gandhi stream. And apparently it's going to be a really scary, very shit scary game that you and I are going to have to play.
I should finish up my coffee and get to work.
Chris 7 is a registered sex offender. Really? Yeah, it's a food counter, but we're gonna ignore that. And we're just gonna climb straight into the booth. I can't even.
And there she is.
Hilarious, hey, buddy. Woman.
How are you doing, Max?
Hi, Joyce. It's nice to see you again. You look the same.
Like I'm still a waitress at Two Whales after all these years.
No, like you still look pretty.
Nice save, kid. You're still smart.
Alright, guys, just give me a moment.
But not that smart. Eat him. He's
all right, guys,
man.
Sorry about that.
No matter what Chloe says.
Yeah, I'm sure. I don't even smoke, like, ever. It was almost an accident.
Trees and whacking bushes. Yeah, whacking bushes.
It surprised me fierce. I was hoping you could be a
well, that's unfortunate, because
now.
People were looking forward to it, but it's alright. We'll get Chaz in there.
I know things were hard
Mountain
for
Man, hope you
Chloe.
Have a beard. He does have a beard.
I feel bad I didn't call.
It's the one now thing he is allowed to grow. He's not allowed to grow legs.
I'm all alone at Blackwell. It's my karma.
You did the right thing. You moved forward with your life. I did, after William passed on. Chloe chose to stay angry. Anyway, I hope we see more of you. Chloe needs an old friend again.
Joyce, I am so sorry about William. I have great memories of him.
I'm glad, Max. That was his gift to us. Wonderful memories. Even if Chloe doesn't understand yet.
Chloe understands.
Chloe understands. She just needs time.
Get a new headset. Wait, what?
I know that
sucks. This is brand new.
Oh, she hit all the phases.
Yeah, it's Razor.
Expulsion, running away, drugs,
I'll actually show you something now.
Tattoos, piercings, blue hair. Now she's got to rebel against her stepfather.
I see why. I mean,
do you? He's not as much of a hard ass as you think. But you
to give you an indication
you
of the rest of my setup.
That responsibility.
All right. Are you ready? Are you ready?
I did, and I am
so
sorry.
So you can see.
I don't
there's
want
the
Chloe
chroma.
In any more trouble.
Yeah.
Or me.
The Naga.
Nobody's in trouble over
Galactus. Like, there's my tower and everything.
For Chloe.
And
like a great friend.
My control.
But Chloe
Woo.
Does push
so, yeah.
it, and it's not fair. He paid his dues in a war. He does care about her, along with all the students at Blackwell.
Should try about the redeeming features. I'm okay, I guess. Wow.
I get it, Joyce. I know Chloe still likes to stir things up.
Yeah, she does provoke people.
He streams with
pants.
Yay. Okay, I'm so sorry. I was wearing pants.
Family soon. I guess it's all about time.
I think you're right.
Oh,
Joyce.
I
so.
And so
for
pre-recorded. Wow.
What
this
do
chat.
You want to eat?
It's the expensive for 120 euros. Bacon or waffle? We always go bacon.
I was dreaming about your bacon omelette.
But yeah, let me show you what happens when you see the Kappa Pride keyboard over there. My word, I'm actually suck with a camera. I could never be a cameraman for anything. Okay, all right, you're watching.
For the young lady stat.
As you push the buttons.
Bacon at 12 o'clock high.
I love
like ripples.
The delicious anticipation of breakfast.
That's pretty sick, yeah? Huh? Huh? Bacon. Oh, there's some graffiti.
Nerd graffiti. Warren must have been here.
A diner, not a bar.
No beer.
The only thing that's changed on the menu are the prices.
That's it.
It looks like you have.
Let me drink some coffee. Sorry, I didn't adjust
this
the cam
is like
again.
Fourth dimensional deja vu. I keep
but
going back
in time. Really? You want to continue the whole Razor fight, Jesus?
No beer? What kind of dive is this?
Incoming.
Bacon.
I can hear your stomach rumbling from here, Max. Here, you'll love this.
I'm truly.
I cannot watch like yesterday. Crow, I promise you, everything's the exact same.
You're a woman. When I look at pictures of Chloe, ugh.
I'm gonna fight everybody knows. Yeah, moment. Razor wins every time. Oh, shot, Gundy. I've tried, man. I've tried. Let me actually take off the headset. You see it a little better.
Looking for a free meal.
You see?
You put your whole damn college fund on your tab.
I'm treating Chloe for breakfast.
There we go.
Are you a Tony?
Did you go for the bacon? No, I went for bacon. Everybody goes for bacon.
She apologized.
I know she did. Max is a good girl, a woman. She's 18 now.
Too old to get lectures from you or Sergeant Pepper.
Call him David if you don't want to be lectured. You only get one damn slice of bacon a day.
You guys are still the same.
Another reason to blow this town. What is this shit on the jukebox?
Single and ready to mingle. Ready, Fox. Somebody, please time out, Fox.
Now that that's out of the way.
Better than Belgium? No, bacon is.
Let's talk about your superpower. I don't have any explanation. I can't explain why I saw that
really?
Crazy fucking tornado.
Come on, that's such a daydream. I want proof you can rewind time.
This is all happening so fast.
We'll start slow. Right here, now.
I can tell you every single thing you have in your pocket.
You have x-ray vision.
This song is Kappa Pride.
Let me see.
So yeah, Gundy. Really? You think I'd mug you?
Okay, Max.
You may be shorter than me and smaller. You may be like shorter and smaller than me. The thing is that you'd probably still punch me the fuck out. So. Do you still do song requests? I don't do song requests while I'm playing Life is Strange, though. But I am streaming again like on Wednesday or Thursday. And there's going to be some Hearthstone being played. And then I'll be doing song requests. Oh, sorry. Let's look at keys.
Your car keys.
Duh, way too easy. I need details. Describe my keychain.
It's a razor blade.
You definitely have a razor blade keychain.
Small adventure. So lies, but you would
okay,
not.
Psychic girl. Let me show you what's actually in my pockets.
It doesn't matter. Bacon wins all the time, creepy. 16 viewers must be few, but.
Epic fail.
He is I. He's here. No, wait, what? Alright, let's have a look at what
okay,
she's got
Max,
here.
Study every item carefully.
Band a keychain.
Don't forget anything.
7 cigarettes. Money. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, does she have 6 cents? 1, 2, 3, 6 cents. $0.25. $0.25. Does she have 4 quarters? No, she's got 3 quarters. She's got a 5 cents. And 6 cents. So that's 11. Alright. Pouring in. Guys, I need to do math. I'm absolutely useless when it comes to, you know. Yeah, it's 86. And this is a warning ticket, 10:34 a.m. parking. Alright, I think we've got it. If not...
You got this, Max. Now rewind and blow Chloe's mind.
86 cents. Exactly! You see, I'm not used to Americanisms. Like, 86 cents can get you absolutely nothing here in South Africa.
Okay, Max.
Although, with the current exchange rate, that's like 20 rand, which is close to like... Yeah, that's a beer. You're an accountant embedded math game. Okay, let's start with keys.
Your car keys.
Duh, way too easy. I need details. Describe my keychain.
She's got a panda keychain.
A cute robot panda keychain.
Not bad, Super Max. You do have that Irish luck, Caulfield. What else?
I'm useless, guys. Yeah. Okay, let's go cigarettes.
I'm pretty sure you have cigarettes on you.
Yes, you know I'm a smoker. But how many cigarettes?
7.
7 cigarettes.
Gandhi, that's about how many you have in your box right now, right?
Cool. Amazing. Something else in my pockets?
Yeah, I won't get you gum there in
America, but it's like exchange rate is like 20 rand for a dollar. We could basically get a beer with that. So, hashtag shitty exchange rate.
How much do I have?
86 cents.
86 cents.
That's right, living large in Arcadia Bay. So that was cool. Show me more.
A parking ticket.
You know me well. But what is the exact time I was busted?
I got a box and a half, which reminds me of smoking. All right, man, we'll check in a little bit. I'm going to be here for a while still.
4 a.m.
Booyah, Max can tell time.
And they say you can buy a car with it. Well, not really. But if you gave me like $1,000, I could probably get a decent car.
Amazeballs. I literally just got chills all over my neck.
And a louch. Wait, what?
You have powers.
I'll take that crap off the table, Chloe.
Sure, Mom.
How's the food, Max?
Better than I remembered.
Very good save.
Man, I'm hungry like the wolf.
Clearly.
I'm freaking out about what just happened. You have to show me more. Something way cooler so I won't
more bacon.
Any doubt.
Exactly. There's a whole bunch of Craig guys going on
the
here.
Future.
No way.
Now, pay attention to everything that happens in the next few moments so you can dazzle Chloe with your mad power.
Mother waves.
Oops.
Did you break another cup? Really? No refill for you.
Shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You're a dick.
Don't slap me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
That's the best song I've heard.
This is sure the hell better than that other garbage.
Interesting. Duran Duran, Eddie Sinclair.
So, what are you
to essay?
For?
Yeah.
I'm going to predict four events that will happen in the next 30 seconds or so.
The trucker drops his mug.
The trucker drops his mug and Joyce rips him a new one.
So, what happens next?
Before you ask, I know, Fennec. Yeah.
The cop gets an emergency alert on his radio, and his partner in the car leaves without him.
Well, let's just see how this goes down.
Justin
All right.
and Trevor are
if I remember correctly.
And Joyce breaks it up.
This is getting good. Can't wait to see what happens.
As a cockroach goes over it.
Goes crazy as a cockroach crawls on
Yeah,
it.
I got it.
Pretty
I
bizarro,
know.
Max.
That's the one thing I do remember.
Let's see if everything happens like you said.
Oops.
Did you break another cup?
Oh, wait,
really?
Go, Mom.
No refill for you.
Shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You called it. He's off to go bust some skaters.
Don't slap me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
Trevor and Justin must be in love. You predicted a cockroach on the jukebox? I pledge allegiance to Max and the power for which she stands.
This isn't a toy, Chloe. I do have to be careful how I use it.
Screw that! Of course it's a toy. The best toy ever? You can bang anyone with no strings attached, rewind time, and boom! It's like it never happened!
Grow up.
Maybe you made a move on me and I would never know.
Yes, that's what I did.
You can rewind time, Max. That's fucking insane. We have to play.
I don't have to.
You're a wizard, Max.
You did not just say that.
That's exactly what you did. You're a wizard, Max.
Check out your nose. Too much blow?
All right!
Hey, are you okay?
Too much.
Definitely Daisy. Thanks very much for the follow. Really much appreciated.
Then,
Let's go to one of my secret lairs and
fully
test
your power.
Sorry,
I gotta go. Reply.
You need a sidekick to guide you. Okay, Girl Wonder. Show me the way to Chloe's cave.
Sorry, guys, I just want to quickly reply to a message, yeah? I wasn't even followed.
Alright!
Cesarian, thanks very much for the follow. There we go. You got your name. And people are just doing it with all follow hype. Very much appreciated, guys.
Okay, Supergirl, let's go to my secret place. Don't even answer. We have places to go and boo-doo-doo. Come on, before Mom starts some more shit, let's bail.
It's Kate Marsh from Blackwell.
Big whoop. You don't call me once in 5 years and now you're all over some biatch you see every day at school? I see. All
right,
role.
Let's see what
so
happens.
Go ahead. Chat up Kate Marsh from
Mom, I'm on TV.
I've got other people to hang
get the camera. All right, guys. Do we answer or don't we answer? I think we do need to answer, yeah. I like Kate. I don't want to see anything bad happen to her. Answer, do it. Yeah, I'm going to answer.
Hey, Kate. What's up?
Please, don't let your best friend get in the way.
You okay?
Oh, okay.
I promise, Kate.
I'm answering. Guys, I answered. Jesus,
just
stop spamming.
Do your homework and don't stress. I really don't think we should go into this right now. I'll call you later, okay?
Thanks, Max. If you'd rather chill with Kate, please. Go ahead.
You are ridiculous. I'm chilling with you, okay?
For now. Let's rock.
Oops, okay, I'm sorry. Unmod incoming.
It sucks that Chloe and Joyce got into an argument.
We don't care. We're leaving the diner. Unmod Jesus. Wow, Jesus. Bro, can you even Bible thump? Chat, let's please give our condolences to Jesus, who cannot type Bible thump.
Is this a race? Keep up.
How many times are you going to get pissed at me this week?
That depends on you, and how well you do in this phase of the test. Welcome to American Rust, my home away from hell.
Raw and rough.
It seems like this is contagious and it's got to
I get my best friend
crazy.
Back, and she's also supersized.
We don't know for how long.
Wow.
Exactly why it's time to have fun.
Okay, this is it. No, oh god. Chat spamming, please.
Are you kidding?
Oh my god,
after
it's a gun.
Yesterday, I'm kind of over guns, Chloe.
Hey, Crow. And Sonya as well with her little pony thumb there.
Not that gun.
You have more power than an army. Don't be scared of my little toy. Besides, we need it for the test. Drink?
Yuck.
You are so cute. You haven't changed a bit.
Kappa. Guys, why is there all the bubble thumb spam?
Can you find five bottles
like,
while I
we're not sad,
drink?
Are we?
Beer and guns? Nice combo.
God, Jesus.
Now, go find us five bottles.
Crow?
Please.
Do you think you can help Jesus, you know, overcome this horrible thing whatever's happened to him? Okay, I need to find bottles. I, for the life of me, cannot remember where these bottles were. An old doll. A car wreck. Ah, of course. Wow, gun shells. That's not creepy at all. I think there's one up here. I can't remember. Fennec, get the camera! Let's move this plank. It just seems like we have to.
Way heavier than I thought.
I'll be back to it. Alright, man. Hey, it's a football. Yeah, nothing interesting here, though. Let's run a little bit. Woo! Oh yeah, guys, found a bottle! Score one from here.
Hello,
bottle number one. Four more to go.
Jesus is love, Jesus is love. Wait, what? Since when? I never approved of it. Jesus needs to prove if he's, you know, all about love and life. It's a car wreck. Can't remember where these other bottles were. I think it was one in here.
This looks like a graffiti museum for Chloe and Rachel.
Makeup case, bracelet.
I bet I can
find
out more about Rachel here.
Oh, there's a photo.
We really were besties. That could have been me instead of Rachel.
Just say cheese. You love noodles, this unknown camera. Although, Suze, the fact that... Why specifically a noodle? I mean,
Rachel's
noodles
songs
are generally really thin, but yeah.
I wonder if Chloe would ever...
Oh, Gandhi, welcome back, man.
I can't see Chloe playing with makeup.
Interesting. Bracelet, let's have a look at
that
this.
That kind of hurts.
Ooh, it's another bottle.
Boom, only three bottles left. Ouch.
Wow. Ooh, this paper.
I want to die. Jeez. Who wrote this?
I want to die. That's a little bit harsh. He's gonna write
now
you.
We're officially a trio. We just have to find.
Can't remember
Rachel.
Pinker. And how can I feel today? How do I make a heart? Goddess. Wow. Jesus, the fact that you forgot I agree with Crow, it doesn't even surprise us anymore. You were supposed to be like a bundle of, you know, surprises, but really, the fact that you're just forgetting things is just like, oh. It happened again. Can we get him like a helmet or something? Can we start like a donation train or something for getting him a helmet? Considering the fact that he may just, you know, if he drops or falls on his head again, there may be more severe damage. Let's just rewind time, because we're cool like that. Ooh, let's move the crate. Gandhi, there's also like a smiley face that's just there in Twitch chat. There's a whole bunch of emotes there as well that you can use, which are pretty cool. How many bottles did I need?
Three down, two.
Hilarious, buddy.
Talk about finding a bottle in a haystack.
Old camera. Washing machine. We're not worried about. We're just gonna take the bottle.
One more bottle to go.
Oh. Ha! Ha! You thought you had me. You thought you had me, huh? 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 Screw you, physics. Aw, Kate's being so sweet. Alright guys, how many bottles do I need? I need one more, right? Oh, here we go.
Voila. Now I can deliver this bottle booty to Captain Chloe.
I still have not remember what happened to my credit card. Now that is painful. Oh, yes. Oh, the fuck, and he's found emotes, guys. He's found cafes and stuff. Oh, little Jesus, you have a cam.
Wait.
Stream
is
it showing?
Road?
Watch me whip. Watch me name.
You're serious.
No,
about
I'm okay.
This.
We're gonna shoot all these bottles without wasting.
Sorry, guys, I need to reply to another message. Yeah.
Max, you have to help me aim.
Show me the way, Max.
I need to see you shoot first.
Wow, she's squint AF. You need to go right.
A bit to the right.
Sir, yes, sir.
Booyah!
Oh, yes! Did you see that shit, Max?
Duh.
That was so fucking cool. Now for the second bottle.
Now, Max.
I'm a worst mod EU.
You're on target. Pull the trigger.
Okay, she needs to go up a little bit.
Now, Max, where do I aim?
Aim slightly above.
Right between the eyes. Watch out, Nathan. Now that is fun. Let's pump up the volume and find me another target. I want to get creative here.
Let's get creative. Lily Stu's got a kitty.
Give me something to shoot, Max.
Let's shoot.
Hello, what should I shoot?
Let's take out this wheel rim on your left.
Taking out the wheel rim now?
Oh yeah!
Nice shooting, Ted.
Cheers, Banana. Thanks very much for popping in. It's really much appreciated.
Like, never? So I want one more uber cool trick shot.
How about using that junker for a target now?
Dude, I need a target before I shoot.
And shoot the gas tank.
What happens when you shoot the gas tank?
Step back. Gas tank go boom. Boom! Car definitely down, but no bottle casualties.
Okay, so obviously she doesn't want that.
Target before I shoot.
How about aiming for the left tire?
All right, just go for the tire. Let's see.
Wheel of death.
Oh wow.
Uber cool. I cannot believe this is for reals. My best friend is a superhero. Now it's your turn to bust a cap.
I don't know.
Max, your nose. Damn.
She's bleeding, guys. She's bleeding. She's bleeding.
Max!
No, Max! Don't, please. Sorry, guys. I'm just getting a little thirsty.
You freaked me out there. Do you feel any better now?
A little. Thanks for helping me. Just give me a minute.
Too much action for Arcadia?
Maybe not enough. This is kind of fun. Scary and stupid, but fun.
Let me know when you feel okay.
God, this power really messes with my head. Glad I feel normal again.
I speak to Chloe.
I better go chat up Chloe.
Okay. Looks like you're ready to lock and load.
Let's do this, guys.
I don't know about this.
Are you afraid of getting in trouble? Oh, boo-hoo. Max is afraid. I know you can handle this. And I'm here to guide you. Make me proud, sister.
Hey, it's Thelma and Louise. Or is it Bonnie and Clyde?
Excuse us, Frank.
Oh, sorry, Chloe. Don't let me get in the way of your bonding. I heard the gunshot.
Guys,
the
so you want
glass.
To know who Death by Gundy is?
Playing with guns.
That guy there pretty so much looks like him. Age.
We're not anything alike, man.
We both need
this
money.
Guy.
In fact, you need it so bad, you owe me a shitload, don't you, Chloe?
Then he thinks she broke chat. She doesn't break chat.
Don't they all say that? You know, even when they're broke and acting
this guy.
Tough.
That guy.
What are you hiding there, girly?
Oh.
Let me see.
That guy.
Where did you get that bracelet?
a friend, and it's none of your goddamn business. You're my business now.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
Calm yourself, all right? It was a gift.
No, it wasn't. You stole that shit. Give it to me right now, asshole.
You better step back before you regret it, girl. I mean it. You want me to cut you, bitch?
Yeah, seems like Gundy.
Please.
That seems like you. Violent
Please
and everything.
Step back.
You're kidding. Put that down.
Shoot! Don't shoot! Shoot! Don't shoot! What shall we do? Crow's only realized another white Carlos is here, but I don't think we should shoot. Daryl Dixon. It's D-A-R-Y-L, I think it is. We're not going to shoot him.
Come on,
shame.
Girly. Shoot me. Ah, Christ. You're more like Abbott and Costello. Nice piece. I'll consider this interest.
Skid Dom!
Thanks. You have until Friday to pay me.
No.
Or I'll track you down with this interest. Have a good play, kids.
Scared.
You stood your ground. I freaked. I don't like guns.
This is true.
It'll be hard to keep Nathan off my ass. My step shit will have his other gun sealed in an electrified bunker by now.
Sorry.
For the people that don't know, her step shit is she refers to her stepfather.
Not cool.
The whole time.
I know,
step douche, step shit, really. A whole bunch of things like that.
I'm actually relieved it worked out this way instead. And there are more guns out there.
Scared. Well, yeah, I don't want to get shot. Once if the gun was unloaded and you pulled the trigger, but nothing happened, no bullet was fired,
then
think about the consequences thereof. The guy knows that you would have shot
me.
And because he didn't, he would have, like, you know... No, that's just too dangerous. I don't like their thoughts of that.
Wow, sir. Why did Frank have Rachel's bracelet? We need to talk about this later, but I better follow Chloe now.
All right, let's go to Chloe.
Chloe's waiting to go for a walk. We both need a timeout from here.
I would have aimed for the wiener.
Oh, Gundy. You gave him my gun. Here you go, Frank.
You can't keep getting mad at me, especially for stupid shit.
I'm not mad. It adds up in my mind as people letting me down. And I just liked having that gun, man.
Listen to the soundtrack.
Now you have me to protect you.
I'm just glad you were here.
Me too. I think. Chloe, why the hell are you hanging around scary losers like Frank? It's weird.
Let's take a break and I'll talk. Feels like a different world, huh? I wish we could stay forever.
Can we build another pirate fort and keep the world out?
We need a new secret hangout. At least Frank wouldn't find us. Are you okay, Max?
I'm freaked out.
I'm still freaked out about what happened. That was awful, Chloe.
I'm sorry. But Frank isn't as hardcore as he fronts. All he cares about is his cash, stash, and mangy dog.
Chloe, are you for reals? Frank just took your gun and threatened us. He's armed and clearly dangerous.
Max, I know. Crazy shit is the new normal for me. That's why I plan to leave Arcadia Bay without paying Frank off.
Now, tell me exactly what's going on between you and Frank. Does he have a last name?
Frank Bowers, he's just a dealer where I get my weed. The one in your joint, remember? Anyway, Frank and I kind of hung out.
Hung out, huh?
Hung out?
Huh? Yeah, a kiss or something?
No, we didn't have sex. Gross, man. He never even tried. I just made the mistake of borrowing money so Rachel and I could bail out of here.
That's it?
No. I want to know how Frank got Rachel's bracelet. What do you think?
Be careful. My brain got fried. Let's just be careful.
I think we have to be careful and keep an eye on this guy. Without him eyeballing us, okay?
It's so weird talking to you about this insane crap. We haven't hung out this much since we were tweens, and it's like no time has passed. I wish Rachel was here to meet you.
Do Do you think that Rachel and
Rachel and I. We need to find out why.
You're not that different. She has a great eye for images and for art. Plus, she's a smartass like you. We would all be hella best friends forever.
I know she must be as cool as you are. I have no doubt we'll meet soon.
Railroad tracks always make me feel better. I have no idea why.
Kerouac knew. It's the romance of travel and movement. The sound of the train whistle at night.
Look at the beat poet here.
I'd rather be a good photographer.
Sorry about that.
You are. You just have to stop being afraid.
Perfect.
Oh, wow. This could be problematic. Haven't you played this already? Gundy, I have. There's a lot of people that haven't, hence why I'm playing it through. Again, through episode 2. Pink eye again, aren't you? Yeah, you actually got to experience that. Like, IRL.
Hold on, Chloe.
I hope I don't cry.
What's that noise? The train. Oh, shit.
Casual train things incoming, guys.
I can definitely use this bad boy.
Okay, so we've got a crowbar. Now what I'll do is use it. We can use. What else can we use, guys? What else can we use? Let's take the axe.
Okay, what can I slice with this? Damn, something is blocking the drum.
We should definitely not allow that train to do anything. Alright, we've come back.
Awesome, it's not locked. But which wire to cut?
The red wire. Yes! We did it, guys! We saved her, I think. Save yourself.
You okay? Now we're totally bonded.
Yeah, guys. Alright.
That was close.
Aren't you glad I took you away to a nice, quiet, desolate spot?
It was cool to spend time in your lair, but I have to get back to school before my next class.
Since you're the mysterious superhero, I'll be your faithful chauffeur and companion.
My powers might not last, Chloe.
That's okay. We will. Forever.
Thanks for the ride, Chloe. Right on time for my art lesson.
Thanks for coming with me. Sorry to be so boring.
Nothing exciting ever happens to us.
Boring should have jumped off the foot.
Listen, your power has to be connected to that snow yesterday.
I'm so sorry. Next time I will definitely cut off a foot.
Explain what? Snow equals a ginormous twister that takes out Arcadia Bay?
Hey guys, Illuminati confirmed. Did you see it? Did you see it? Did you see it?
You saved my life twice now. You altered the course of my destiny, yours, and whoever. Do you know about chaos theory?
What do you know about chaos theory, Miss I Hate Math?
5 years ago, asswipe.
I am so mad and adapted to make
it. And your situation is the perfect storm for quantum physics.
Why me?
It's until tomorrow. Let me see all the Illuminati.
A perfect example of strange attractors? Don't they teach you kids anything at Blackwell?
You missed it.
We have a tornado,
it's in a car,
power,
like,
and freak snow. Hello, Armageddon. So let's party with your power, Rockstar.
Like you said, Professor Price, a superhero needs a sidekick.
How can it be such a shitty week and yet one of the best?
It's like somewhere the back there.
Because we're back in action.
There we go. Illuminati, 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 Illuminati. Gandhi, sorry to ruin, but she's been friend zoned for like 12 years, I think. So glad you guys got to see the Illuminati this time. Enter the Vortex Club. Yeah, definitely gonna bump
like
this.
I have a little time for Mr. Jefferson's class, so I can do some wandering.
Okay, what shall we be doing? Let's wander.
So, are you going to that Vortex Club party?
Ooh.
Hey, Courtney. Ciao, Max. No photos, please. I have to come up with a guest list for a Vortex Club soiree.
Really?
Oh, like you care. I'm not anti-soiree. You seem anti-fashion, though.
Oh, haven't we all, though?
Has a strict
this is true.
Code. Do you even have a dress?
This is true.
Sorry, but nice try.
Let's rewind and speak
hey,
to you again.
Ciao, Max. No.
Let's skip all this rubbish
really?
Talk.
Oh, like you... I'm sure the Vortex Club has a dress code. As you can see, I would need your advice on what to wear. Thanks, Max. I didn't think you noticed high fashion. Tell you what, I'll put you down on the guest list, and before the party, I can give you some tips.
Cool. Thanks, Courtney. I'll send you the
party info. Isn't she so nice? Cool. Hello, Ming Rhee.
Seriously. Hello, climate change.
What a bunch of creeps. Okay, sorry. Gangster's over, guys. That was fun while it lasted, though.
Max, can we talk?
Oh.
I know things got a little heated yesterday in Chloe's room. Was that really your reefer?
Yes, it was
yes,
mine.
It was. You know that marijuana is almost
got me in the throat.
I can get it at Blackwell. Are you gonna bust me now, Mr. Madsen?
Even I'm not that much of an asshole. And I am sorry about yesterday. I was wrong, but upset. Cannabis is not a big deal to you, but it has been to Chloe.
You're a combat veteran. She's no threat to you.
If I didn't care about her, I wouldn't care at all. When I was her age, I was out raising a lot more hell. She's better than that.
Kenny, this is a good one to punch in the throat as well.
Marsh.
But you treat Kate pretty bad.
You step between us at a pretty bad time. She's another matter entirely.
Kate hasn't done anything wrong.
Max, this isn't just about Kate Marsh. My concern is for the safety of all Blackwell students, including you.
That'll take more than surveillance cameras.
It will take more than Ms. Grant and her petition to find missing students.
Isn't that your responsibility as head of security? Unless you know something about Rachel Amber that nobody else does.
I don't want to fight with you anymore. I don't want to fight with anyone anymore. That's all, Max.
What an asshole.
I still have time. I could go see Warren playing Mad Scientist in the lab.
Think, big brain, think.
Hey, Warren.
Let's speak to you. What's up
Are
with
you
him?
Okay? You look thoughtful yet confused.
Maxwell Silver Hammer. Perfect timing. I need help with this chemical experiment.
Asking me for help means you're screwed.
I have to add either a bit of potassium or sodium. It's up to you to decide, Dr. Max.
Warren, this seems kind of dangerous. You might as well flip a switch, Frankenstein.
I'm the only mad scientist without a faithful Igor. I'll choose using the scientific method. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Potassium.
Cause he's gonna use potassium. Dude, I'm asking, I've got a shower, am I getting game of CS if you're long time? No. It's all good, man. Thanks very much for popping in. At least people now know who the legend is. So yeah, really much appreciated, Gundy. I'll check you on Friday when I come through, man. If you are in East London.
Hi, Miss Grant.
Funny.
But yeah, thanks very much for popping in, man. I really appreciate it.
Thanks again for taking a stand against.
Tell Chaz and Maxine that I say how's it. I'll check them this weekend.
Miss Grant, can I ask you a possibly dumb science question?
You know my stock teacher answer. There are no dumb questions. Ask away.
Would you add potassium or sodium to a chemical mix for this week's experiment?
Neither. Unless you want a face full of powder. I would add chlorine.
I'm sorry, Miss Grant, but I have to get going.
Go on, Max. We'll talk again. Real soon.
Sonia with a little spammy notes. Alright, let's speak to him now.
Are you okay? You look thoughtful yet confused.
Maxwell Silverhammer.
Yeah, Gundy, definitely. Tomorrow after gym, I should be good to have a game of CS if you want.
You're screwed. Have to add either a bit of potassium or sodium. It's up to you to decide.
I haven't played since I left East London as well, so yeah.
Wrong, Warren. You need to add chlorine. Not potassium or sodium.
Chlorine? I didn't think of that. Can't argue with a confident scientist. Let's try it. Eureka! She's got it.
No, you got it.
Don't be so modest, Dr. Caulfield.
This egg looks like shit. This egg looks so horrible.
That was fun helping Warren. He's pretty cute when he's in full-on geek mode.
You can't help me?
I'm trying, but you have to understand my position.
Why? You don't understand mine.
Mr. Jefferson.
Excuse me, Max. Can you come over here?
Sure.
You look worried. Is everything okay?
Sorry to bother you, Mr. Jefferson.
I'm only bothered when you avoid turning in photos. But you know this. So what can I do for you, Max?
Just between you and me, I'm worried about Kate Marsh.
That's no secret. Word on the street is that you and Kate had a little confrontation with our security chief yesterday.
I stepped in between David Madsen barking all up in Kate's face about something. She doesn't deserve that.
Of course not. Mr. Madsen isn't the most gentle soul. Do you have proof he instigated the situation?
My word isn't good enough? The one time I choose not to take a picture.
Always take the shot. My number one rule of photography. And Max?
Always take.
I promise this matter is being discussed by the faculty. I assume you know about this viral video?
Kate is freaked out by all of this. She can't do homework while she's being tormented on a daily basis.
What if Kate brought this on herself? She means well, but maybe she doth protest too much. She seems like she's holding back the truth. Have you talked to her?
Yeah, we've spoken
to her. Yes, I talked to her on the phone today. She needs friends and support now. I just don't want Kate Marsh to become the next Rachel Amber.
Rachel Amber? What does she have to do with Kate?
With all her missing persons posters around, it's hard not to think of her.
Rachel was nothing like Kate. And Principal Wells said you had something on your mind you wouldn't tell him. You care to share?
Yeah, I don't want to share it, brother.
I'll tell you everything as soon as I figure it out.
I'd like to believe that, Max. It just seems like there's a lot of drama around you this week.
Listen, should I...
Excuse me, Max. Hello? Yes? Hold on. I have to take this, so just go into class and I'll be there soon.
Interesting. Mac Jefferson. Ooh, Stella.
Beautiful, Hayden. Vogue.
Dana, you are out of control. Turn left, then right. Show me the love.
Wow. Look, Taylor.
What's up, Daniel?
You look like this.
Waiting to drop Dana after Hayden gets his paparazzi on.
That's a great sketch of Dana. Daniel is the real deal.
Wow, interesting. Oh, God.
Do you think Max will be pissed we're sitting at her desk?
Here comes the mysterious Max, disguised as a pixie hipster.
Or paparazzi. I want that photo whore, or I get nasty.
Too late.
Meow! Bring out the claws. I love seeing chicks fight.
What a cunt.
Can I sit down?
Oh, you don't like him at all.
I don't know. Can you?
Let her have the desk. That's all she's got. Assholes.
Wow. I don't remember the last time I had a pencil bag with a whole bunch of stationery. Oh, there goes Kate.
Okay, why is David taking photos of Kate? Now this is so wrong and weird.
Oh God, Warren's coming in.
What up, Max?
Hey, Warren.
I saw Kate earlier and her eyes were puffy from crying.
Kate has a lot on her plate.
I didn't know what to say and she didn't tell me anything.
Okay, I know you love me, but if you're not in this class, beat it. Everybody else, please sit
down.
We have a lot to cover today, and so little time as usual. I see all the usual suspects here. Anybody seen Kate Marsh?
I think everybody has seen Kate Marsh by now.
She's not feeling good.
Sounds like you're giggling about a video gone viral. Maybe it involves a student or a friend. I wonder how it would feel to have false images of yourself shot out all over the world for people to judge.
It's cool that Mr. Jefferson published his own little book of photo tips.
Usually.
Ooh, SMS from Chloe. It's a too late to rewind. Wow.
People need something to judge, so they never take a good look at themselves. We can thank reality TV for some of that. In the end, we can only blame ourselves for participating. Speaking of participation,
it's interesting.
There are a few souls here who have yet to enter a photo in the contest. Like Max Caulfield, for example. Who I know can't wait to enter, right? I'm sure you read the syllabus like it was a Harry Potter book, so you must know today we're studying chiaroscuro. That beautiful word about the contrast between light and dark. The shadow play that gives...
I guess Kate will miss class now.
Visual power.
I'm worried about her.
Black and white images are effective precisely because of their contrast.
I'm worried about Kate.
Although we don't technically see in my...
Yo! Some crazy shit is going down in the girls' dorm!
Zachary, do not come into my class like that ever again. Listen! Everybody remain seated. Dismissed.
Hmm. Interesting.
Is this for real?
It flipped out.
I didn't think she was that messed up.
Who is that up
there? Kate! She can't die. She can't. Not again. Not now. I have to try something. I won't be able to rewind again and again.
Oh, wow. Pink names. Dance game? What are you on about?
Max, you can do it.
Wow. She's not creepy at all. I would be tripping my balls if this was happening to me.
Yes.
Doing here, Max? Stop! Don't come near me!
Not now. It won't work. I don't have any power. Now I have to do this by myself.
Max, well, seriously, don't come near
me. I hope you got the right answer. I don't know.
Jump.
Okay. I'm right here. Kate, please.
Oh, Max, I know you want to help me. I love that you stepped up to David, but it doesn't matter now. Nothing matters.
You matter, and not just to me.
I do want to believe that.
Kate, your life is still yours, and we can get through this together. Let me help, like I helped by erasing all that crap people wrote on your room slate.
I'm glad to hear you worry about me. That makes me feel better.
Of course I worry. You're my friend, Kate.
I did feel better talking to you.
I seriously hope I get this.
I always feel like you really listen.
Kate, please trust me. Come stand by me, okay? I can help you now. I know I can. This morning I erased the web link to the video. It was written on the shower room mirror.
That's your story now. How can I trust you? What about this morning when I needed help? You told me to do nothing!
Kate, I'm gathering proof that Nathan Prescott drugged you. And you're not the only victim. So you have to help me take Nathan down.
Nathan Prescott? That makes sense. He's a scumbag. You have proof now?
Soon, then straight to the police. Think of it like we're cleansing Blackwell.
You do have my back, Max. That's the first time I've felt hopeful in a week.
Good. We all need to have each other's backs. So, I want you to come with me now. Please, you don't have to do this.
Max, I'm in a nightmare and I can't wake up. Unless I put myself to sleep. Then everybody at Blackwell can post pics of my body. I'm horny on the internet forever. No wonder they call it a web. Nothing can ever get out. Like my video. I wish I could go back in time and erase everything.
Kate, this is our chance to beat the bullies. That's the only way we can win against them.
Can we really, Max? I don't believe in miracles anymore either.
Now I do. You're part of the reason why. If you come down with me, I can tell you more.
You're such a good person, Max. Even if you're full of crap. But I'll come with you. You're my friend.
Forever. Can we hug on it?
No. Nobody cares about me. Nobody.
What's up with this chick?
Kate, I saw that card from your father. You can count on him. He clearly loves you without question.
Dad does care. Even though I hurt him, he's the only one I know who believes in me.
Yes!
I'm sorry. Sorry.
What are you talking about? You saved me from talking in class.
Oh my word, I saved her. FYI, the first time I played it through, she kinda jumped.
Now, I know today was difficult for everybody, But I'm so proud of the way Blackwell pulled together to save a young girl's life. Of course, you're quite a hero for getting Kate to come down, Max.
I didn't do much.
She's modest. Like a real hero.
Yeah, real hero.
As principal of Blackwell Academy, I take my duties seriously. I take the well-being of every student more seriously. What happened today should never happen in a hall of wisdom and knowledge. Mr. Madsen, as our head of security here, those roof doors should always be locked. That's just standard operating procedure. They were not, and that is indeed your responsibility. Mr. Jefferson, I know you can't be expected to know what your students are going through, but Kate has assisted you in class, so you should have known something was amiss. Mr. Prescott, since you are responsible for the Vortex Club parties, and since Miss Marsh did attend your last party, you'll have to answer some more questions. Miss Caulfield, why exactly were you on the roof with Kate Marsh? Did she tell you her plan? Or anything at all? Please, tell us everything.
Jefferson made her cry. I don't know why, but it just seems like it's the right one.
Talking to Kate right before her class. Then she ran off crying.
Mark, I do know that Miss Marsh has assisted you on class events.
Kate, Miss Marsh has been very withdrawn lately. I assume this awful video was the cause. I hated seeing the students laugh at her. She told me Max was the only one who believed her, would take her calls and actually listen to her.
She shouldn't have asked to be on video, macking with some dudes.
You ass! She didn't ask for any of this.
No, on the contrary. Max was right to bring this up. Now, I wanted to help, but I guess I was too late.
Well, now this is problematic. The publicity is rising, and perhaps you shouldn't represent Blackwell at the Everyday Heroes contest in San Francisco.
Are you serious?
I am. We don't need any negative press about that event.
Yes!
And we need to involve the Academy in possible disciplinary measures for you.
I understand. There are bigger things at stake than me. The life of a young girl, for one. Maybe you should investigate other staff members. Max told me she knew things about Mr. Madsen.
Let Max speak for herself. Everything we talked about here will be looked into. All right, Miss Caulfield, please sign here to confirm what you've told us. I'll continue this investigation from there.
My head is killing me, but I think I can use my power again.
Let's sign the statement. All right.
Well,
sign,
I think we
sealed.
Know less now than when we started. We'll be assisting the police with further inquiries. I know this has been a stressful day. I wish I had the power to change it all for the better. So thank you for coming in.
Whew. There we go, guys. I felt rather, stressful, I must say. I definitely feel like I need to relax after all of that.
I couldn't even believe it was happening. It was literally slow motion as I grabbed her hand. And then I could feel her grabbing mine.
Max, that was the greatest thing I've ever seen. Ever! You reached out, she reached out, hugs, tears, applause. Like a superhero.
Not quite. Look at me. I'm a mess.
You're glowing. Seriously, a human halo. I'm pretty sure you earned your wings today.
I'm still worried about Kate. She did try to kill herself. All over a video.
Viral is the right word. Like a disease.
So you watched it?
Just one. And a half times.
Lauren, I don't mean to sound weird, but there's something ominous going on at Blackwell.
Today proves that.
And I'm working on proof that Kate Marsh is connected to Rachel Amber. Somehow. Along with Nathan and Mr. Madsen.
I'm not a big conspiracy guy, but I wouldn't doubt it. Nathan did scare me yesterday, and Madsen is a straight-up dickhead. So, what do you think is really happening?
What the hell?
I'm still just in full screen. That's all good.
The weather confirms this weird day. I feel that too.
Max, there was no eclipse scheduled today. I would know.
Really, Suze? Really?
I believe you, Warren. I believe anything this week.
You love these ending videos, Fennec. Good job. Great English. I think the word you're looking for there is love. And guys, that is where we will be leaving the stream. Where we will be ending it. Episode 2. Finally going my way. So, it does feel a lot better. Just give me a second. So, yeah. Graminati, yeah, whatevs. But yeah, guys, to everybody that popped into the stream today, tonight, whatever, wherever you're from, thanks very much for popping through. The insane amount of donations that Jesus decided to send. Thanks very much, dude. It's not needed. But it's always greatly appreciated, and Bungle still thinks that, you know, great webcam, but I still sound South African, so maybe it's going to go to like a desktop mic, which makes me sound less South African and all. But yeah, guys, to everybody that was here watching, really much appreciated for popping by. This will go onto YouTube, this entire thing that we've just done now. It will go onto YouTube, so we'll have the episode 2 playthrough. I will also make a highlight here in my Twitch, so we'll always have it there. Episode 3 will probably play on the weekend, but again, I'll let everybody know about all of that. So yeah, to everyone, let's just see what these people... Ripstream, Gushy. See ya. So yeah, Penguin, you know, it's always a much, you know, it's a great pleasure. Same, Suze, anytime, Creepy. Lily, thanks very much for tuning in. Sonia, thanks very much for those kind words. Like, yeah, guys. It's always great to stream with people that actually enjoy what you're doing. So, yeah. Thanks to, Life is Strange for this amazing music as well. You know, for the amazing music they're allowing me to use here, which is really awesome as well. Fennec. So yeah, Fennec as well, thanks very much for popping in. You with your spam. It's the only time you can spam, because other times, you know, you actually have to mod them. I know you. Excuse me. So yeah, oh Jesus as well, thanks very much, man. But yeah, guys, to everybody that decided to pop in, you know, the new followers and all that I got today, thanks very much. It's really appreciated. Channel's nearing 900 views, which I'm pretty stoked about. You know, maybe I'll do something special for the 1,000 views. I'll think of something, or maybe 100 followers or something. I'll think of something. Something interesting to do for it. Maybe I'll find some way to do a giveaway, or... but yeah, I'll put a little follower goal somewhere. See, I don't even know how to operate. Like there. I'll like put it somewhere there, like the follower type thing. Or here, one of the two. Woo! See, spooky hands, guys. But yeah. Wait. Wow, I'm being spammed. So yeah guys, again, thanks for popping in, it's really very appreciated. Episode 3 we'll probably do on the weekend. Never got to play like this at all. You know, the first time I played it, unfortunately, my original playthrough, Kate jumped, and I cried like a little girl. I was in tears. So I don't even know how much of this is actually going to be changed, so probably most of the story is still the same. But it's a case of, we'll see what happens. Again, guys, thanks very much for popping in. Santo is in with Layers of Fear. Yeah, maybe on Saturday night I will play Layers of Fear. I will get one of my housemates to join me, because there ain't no way I am playing that shit alone. No ways. I will, if you guys gift it to me, I will download it when I'm in East London and I will play it. But like again, as I said, I ain't playing that shit alone. I will make sure I've got a friend or somebody in there with me that I will be able to watch and play as well, because I ain't doing that on my own. So yeah. But again, guys, thanks very much for popping in. It's really much appreciated. Let's actually see where this goes. Let me just pop it back to the big screen, just so we can see what happens here at the end. Just interesting, let's just see what everybody's other choices were. Don't die, don't die. Alright, stream doesn't die. Okay, told people to wait for more proof. Look at everybody on. Yeah, 60, yeah. Answered Kate's call, 80% of us did it. Then try to shoot Frank. So many people tried to? Oh my word, people are evil. Was good trying. I saved Kate's life, guys, I saved her life. And I blame Jefferson. Only 12 people did? That's rather scary. Oh my word. Let's look at all my friends that have played. So, everybody said Kate was more proof, yeah. Answered Kate's call, 100. I didn't try to shoot Frank, of course not. I saved Kate's life, woo! And then, I blame Jefferson. Nobody else blamed Jefferson? That's interesting.
Next time on Life is Strange.
So yeah, guys, there it is. Again, thanks very much for popping in. You know, just because I do love you guys, I am going to quickly play a song for yous. That cliffhanger, though, exactly, makes you excited, intense, for the next installment. Which will most likely be the weekend after I shit myself playing Layers of Fear. Which, by the way, I'll never forgive you guys for, if, you know, when I do play it. But yeah. Alright, guys. And just to end my stream, my favorite song as well. Again. Thanks again to everybody that popped in. Cheers with all your donations. You know, check all the viewers that we've got here today. You know, Fennec, even my Nightbot, Penguin Crazy, Banana, I Know Stupid, Kevin, Lily Stream, Let's Say It Again, Anubis, Sonia. Again, thanks very much, guys, for tuning again. It's really much appreciated. Layers of Fear, apparently, this weekend. And then we will continue with Life is Strange. Maybe on Sunday we'll play episode 3. I'll let you guys know via the my Twitter and my Facebook. Again, that's all down there, the links. Make sure you go there. There's a follow button somewhere, like however you do it. That way. Somewhere down there. Yeah, whatever. It's there. Make sure to follow. You'll get notifications of when I go live and all. So, again, guys, thanks very much for popping in. Really much appreciated. Alright, guys. Hope you have a great one. Thanks very much. Cheers.